Today in wine history, Lola Montez, royal courtesan of Ludwig I of Bavaria, whose antics incited people to rebellion by breaking a champagne glass over the head of a police officer, died in 1861.